down. Anyone got a visual on her? Where the fuck is she?
There's nothing around here. You see her? Nothing here. Where'd she go? Does anyone see her? Come on.
We can't have lost her.
I don't see anything. Anyone see a sign of her?
This place is clean.
Hey, is that her? I'll check it out.
No one downstairs.
Anyone got a visual on her?
Negative contact.
Shut.
Fuck!
Get out of here. Maybe I can get out through there.
Squads getting pulled in for one trespasser.
Because of the fucking school and the TV station.
I thought that was Scars.
I think these trespassers might be working with them. Don't drop your guard.
He's here! Saw him go into that house! Get in there! Go!
They found him.
Should we go help? No. She's here. Hold your ground.
Hey. Holy fuck!
Open it!
Damn it!
find out. shoot!
What the hell are you doing here?
I think I'd let you do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Searching for
trespasser.
I got the one on the left. Shit again. We need more guys by the fucking walls.
Preaching to the choir, man.
Have you tried that house?
Yeah.
You okay?
Never better.
Okay. I think we're in the clear. Here, come on.
Oh, thanks.
This way. Dina! Hey. Oh my god. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oh. Hey. You okay?
Nothing a little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. Yeah. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch up.
Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. Road in your sides. Try hitting that sign. If you're feeling ambitious, see if you can get it. Got to aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop. Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop. Gonna need to aim higher. There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out.
Shit.
Take your time. There you go. See a few more.
Gotcha.
That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay.
Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up. They're munching on that deer. Guess they're hungry.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Spotting two still. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. There's something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it? You're a natural. A handful more.
Oh, come on. What you think?
Beautiful. Try again. You're really getting it.
Yes.
Well done. I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ella got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones.
There's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
You sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Why do you guys always volunteer for this patrol?
It's got the most comfortable couch in all the lookouts. I sat by the fire, put my feet up. Magic. this lookout suddenly fascinating?
I'm just making sure I have everything.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what's this savage Starlight doing here?
Pretty sure that's Joel's.
Hmm. Ooh, that doesn't smell too bad. Yeah, it sounds beautiful.
You coming?
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
All right. On me, kiddo.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Well, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who've...
Do you think you're ready? I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match...
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped, though.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. But I believe the horse is here.
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Shepard, don't get into trouble.
Here's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What?
Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it. Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
careful now.
Yep.
I'm through. Hold on.
All right. Anything?
Looking. Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome. This place is giving me the creeps.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
Smart about this. You start wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
Been in here before?
We just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
It was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Many people went missing from Jackson, them teenagers from last year. This one's too old. Now it just roamed in. This way.
Oh, my God.
Over here.
We give up on those strings for today.
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now. Looks like it might be something.
Following you.